Mosquitos of RAF Coastal Command on the way to attack enemy shipping tucked away in a Norwegian fjord. The Mozzies peel off at 5,000 feet. They dive at an angle of 45 degrees at a speed of over 300 miles an hour on the ships located at the eastern end of the fjord. They run the gauntlet of flak, including rockets and trailing cables. Rocket and cannon projectiles plaster the ships as the aircraft strike into the center of the great saucer formed by the treacherous snow-capped mountains. Merchant vessels averaging 3,000 tons each and two escort ships were attacked and hit. All of them were left burning. Another score to add to the impressive list of Coastal Command successes.